Hey guys, how's it going? So I know we ended things last time in a really weird, kind of tense spot. We're picking right back up there. Let's get into it.
I've been so busy lately. If you come home, we can leave all this behind and just be us.
It's too late, Master.
And?
My whole life, you've used me and liked me. I don't know.
Do not say something you will regret.
Stop the furnace, Master.
You have to understand that I cannot do that.
I understand. Master, you keep telling me that improvisation is a praiseworthy quality. Big?
Yes?
Let's tear this place down.
That lever controls the speed of the rails.
I'll turn off the depleter and the furnace.
Carefully. That button fires the depleter.
I'll slow things down when you turn off the depleter and furnace.
And listen, if you stop the furnace, no one except the tower will have any anima. And please, think about all the work I've put into this. Even for Godlings found meaning in building this plant. You are destroying their work. Think of all the Forgotlings we have provided homes and jobs to.
Oh. Come on. There we go.
I understand. You have made your point. Stop this, Anne. Do not turn your back on me, Anne.
All right.
lever for me, Anne.
Oh no. What?
Just a thing like them.
I'm only improvising, Master.
Stop it. This instant. I took you in. No one else would. I made a world for us. What did you do? You couldn't even catch a forgotten without letting it manipulate you.
Destroy it. Whoa. Oh my.
There used to be a ladder down.
I don't see it, Vic. Go back in it.
We'll never make it out in time. You won't care. Go on.
Whoa. What?
This is a bad choice, Anne. This is a very, very bad choice.
No. Wings. My wings. Damn it, Anne, we didn't talk about this.
Are you hurt?
I don't think so.
Your wings.
I don't care about my wings.
Come on, Anne. You heard Banku. He found the sewers. We have to go. Take my hand!
Wait.
What are you doing? We have to go! What's wrong?
I need some time.
We don't have time for this. Bob needs help protecting the others.
Everything is backwards.
I'm sorry I put you through this, but I didn't know any other way to open your eyes.
I need to clear my head.
We can't let the others down. Please come with me. We need you and your Arca.
Everyone wants something from me.
I need you to be strong. Banku is probably already...
You've turned everything upside down.
Can we do this later?
I don't even know who I am anymore.
We don't have time.
Ever since you brought me into this, you've only been thinking about yourself.
And listen.
You're just like everyone else. You'll say anything to get me to do what you want. You have no idea what you're doing or what's at stake. You're a stupid, soulless forgotling.
And please, let that be unsaid.
Leave me alone.
Do what you need to do. But I have to go. Bye, Anne.
Ouch.
Jake?
All right then. All right. Giant cavern. Ooh. You must know about this place because it has the puzzly thing. Oh, or maybe the other person? This needs to come up first. Then that. Oh, not quite. Okay. Okay. There we go. Ooh, bright light. What is it?
This can't be real. Can you feel the grass? The wind on your face? Can you hear the leaves? Do you smell the dew? You might find it overwhelming. Your kind consider this a place of serenity. Who are you? I am the first to be forgotten, the oldest thought and earliest memory. You are wandering in a memory of the place you call the ether. The crystals in this cave show the memories they keep. Forgotlings left what was once their home, and they long to return. But you have never known anything else. The ether was never yours to remember.
Don't understand. What do you want from me?
Always
searching for the new, hunting it wherever you see it. What you catch is an illusion, so you search again, never resting. You leave behind an ocean of possessions to be forgotten.
That's weird. Well, thanks for tuning in, Blaze. Been a jolly time. My food is really good.
Forgetting is easy. As the new arrives, the old departs. Where does it go? Your kind fill a void with impulses of the new.
Come on. Oh, I'm sorry you're not having a good night now. What happened? Sorry.
Bonku built masterful creations in this world and the other. Creations made to last generations. Bonku displayed unique examples of his beautiful handcraft. But the world has moved on. What was he to do? He screamed and he cursed. He clung to a world that no longer valued him or his talent. Bonku formed a wish and disappeared inside it until it became true. One day, everyone was truly gone, and so was he. As he realized where he was, the thought of going back became all-consuming. He immediately forgot the hardships of the other world. A strange hunger grew in him as he devised a way to return. His accomplishment will lead to his demise.
You mean the Aether Bridge? There must be a way to save Bonku.
Bonku has planted.
Do you really want to?
And your roots are his. You need to make a choice.
What choice?
This is a cool little level here. Okay, I know. Yeah. This game is really beautiful. Mindy, meet Blaze, my dev partner. Blaze, meet Mindy. See,
I'm gonna call her Anna.
Well, I'm not the father, that's for sure.
Keep you warm. Someone will find you here. Please forgive me. Don't go.
Ouch.
Why are you showing me all this?
Your past is who you are.
Why would you give me all this and then take it away?
It is all sorts of strange, and I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing right now. This is considerably more strange than it normally is. I don't. Okay. Maybe that's what the ladder down here is for. Alright, we're getting more solid as we go, I guess. Am I just supposed to collect all the versions of me, I guess? Only thing I can figure here. Barely see me. Can't collect that one. Okay. It's just very trippy and ethereal. There we go.
Concentrated anima crystal in the realm, but it was stolen.
Bunker.
Inside the cornerstone was the heart of this world.
The Arca.
Bunku ripped it out and split it in two. One for you and one for him. That kept you from crystallizing. He will need both halves of the Arca to power the ether bridge. If he succeeds, this world will come to an end.
But the Forgotten is, and big.
Our world cannot exist without the Arca.
I will go to the tower and speak to Bunker. He will listen to me.
Where you belong is a choice you need to make. But you will not have to make it alone.
It's a beach. A self-navigating boat? It's not the strangest thing that I've seen tonight.
I forgive you.
such a strange game. We're just gonna continue like this for a bit, I guess. Like, I can't... Okay. Come on, Dan! Come on, Anne. This is going to be that place with the drunken barrel. I bet it is. Well, it's the sewers.
Bongo. Another one.
No, come on.
For Godlings.
Damn. Destroy. Okay.
You, what are you doing here? Get out!
Wait.
This is all your fault. He'd never have found us if it wasn't for you.
No, I came here to...
Leave! You don't belong here. Leave us alone. Get out right now.
Oh, Anne. I'm so sorry.
You don't mean... Fig. Not you too. I'm sorry, Fig.
Do not say another word.
I didn't mean to.
You alone are responsible for this, Enforcer. This is where all your actions have led us.
You're right.
No, Anne.
He's right. It's all my fault.
What's happening? What did you do to it? Put that Arca down. Show some respect, girl.
Where's Anne?
Impossible.
Fig?
What did you do to me?
I don't know.
I was gone.
I'm so sorry, Fig.
I guess a stupid, soulless thing like myself will have to settle for that.
I don't believe it.
You think I'd leave you in charge, Bob? Anne, what happened after I left?
I found a crystal cave. I met a spirit in there, and she changed my Arca somehow. She told me she was the world's first memory. She also told me that if Banku turns on the Aether Bridge, the world will cease to exist.
Well, she met a spirit in a crystal cave.
Don't start.
She met the Caretaker. There's no question about it. It's the only explanation for all of this.
The Caretaker doesn't exist.
A spirit in a cave? A first memory? One who just happened to give Anne the ability to revive forgotlings?
I don't care, but if our Arca can revive distilled forgotlings, I'm afraid we do need our help. What do you say, Enforcer? Should we set aside our differences?
Yes, we should.
Let's do it.
Wonderful. The first thing we need to...
I'm joining Fig, not you.
Well, I guess that's better than nothing. I have a plan, and as much as I hate to admit it, we need your help, Enforcer.
I'm doing this so no forgotten will ever be distilled or hurt again.
I couldn't have put it better myself, Anne.
Fig, why are you staring at me?
No reason.
There are a lot of distilled forgotlings outside. I better get to work.
When you're done, let's meet in the hall and discuss our plan of attack.
Fig and Bulb are waiting for you in the hall. You need to plan what is ahead. I'm so happy I got to see you again.
Me too. I have so many questions, but we never have the time.
You already carry all the answers.
Not anymore.
I'm not? You're right. I'm not. Thank you.
You never told me what happened here while I was gone.
It's a long and sad story. Are you sure you want to hear it?
I want to know what happened.
It all went very fast. After our talk at plan. I ran to the service track we used and drove back. I arrived here expecting the worst, but everyone was fine. I was in the middle of delivering my report when I heard an explosion, and Banku himself came through the roof on a mine drill.
He was here? In person? Of course. Tell me everything.
Well, Banku broke through the roof.
It helps stave off the pain and the swelling some.
They set fire to the linen before I knew everything. Banku was distilling everyone that crossed his path. I decided to hide the survivors in the memorial. There, he sat. Just waiting for him. And of course, he found us. I got up, and I looked him in the eye. Then he yelled, "Where is she?" But before I could answer, the light faded around me. No pain, just darkness creeping in from all sides. The next thing I know, the light returned, and there we were.
I'm sorry you had to go through that.
We have to stop him.
We will. Welcome back.
Enforcer? What did you do to me?
Don't worry about that. Just enjoy it.
Thank you. My savior.
Well, I don't know about that.
Truly an honorable deed. I am forever grateful.
Well, nothing to do, nothing to see. All right.
I know exactly how we can take Banku down with one swift blow. I look forward to hearing your thoughts, sir.
What's the plan?
Recently, I spoke to a Forgotling with insight into the tower grounds. I've crafted a plan based on the information he gave me.
Who was this Forgotling, and where is he now?
I'm afraid I haven't seen him after the attack.
What was his name?
It was none other than the great Krait Boxton.
Who is this unsung hero?
The bravest Forgotling I've ever met.
Bob? It was me in disguise. I'm Krait Boxton.
What?
You wanted to get the Arca back.
That can't be right.
It's true. Remember?
It was you. You tricked me.
I am sorry about that, Bob. But I have a suggestion.
A plan?
Yes. Here's my plan. We simply walk in.
Through the main gate?
Banku sealed that a long time ago. There's a secret entrance in my house, though.
I knew it. Dilly was right.
You still need to get past the checkpoints at the central station and tower grounds.
We'll pretend I've caught Fig. Everyone will think I was on Banku's side all along.
That's quite a gamble.
It'll work. The secret tower entrance in my house is protected with an Arca lock. I can't open it alone.
I'll go with you.
Maybe the two of you can sneak in. But you'll need backup in case something goes wrong.
He's right.
Let me round up my friends from Scrappers.
Once Fig and I are inside the tower, we can turn off Banku's security systems, and then the road will be clear for Bob and his friends.
When we see the security system is off, we blow a hole in the wall and storm in.
All right, but I want to speak to Banku before you do anything, Bob. I have to convince him not to activate the Aether Bridge.
Anne is right. Physical confrontation is our last resort. Did you hear that, Bob?
Yes, yes, fine.
I wish you the very best of luck.
The journey is dangerous. The town will be occupied by Forgotlings loyal to Banku. Not to mention lost pieces.
What about the thing up in the top of the tower?
That's just a story. There's nothing living in the tower except Banku.
Let's not start with the ghost stories. I think we all deserve a good night's sleep before we leave tomorrow. Anne, you can rest at my place.
What is his place? Hi, baby boy.
You must be tired.
Hello.
Thank you, Blanket.
Hello, Lena. All good.
Good night.
Sweet dreams, Anne.
Didn't stay for long.
Blanket? What do you remember from your life in the ether?
It's a strange thing. You don't remember your life up there until you arrive here.
What do you mean?
I remember being there. I remember being wrapped around you. I remember your mother. But I was not really there.
Oh.
I'm the luckiest Forgotling here, you know. I'm already with my owner.
I like that.
Me too.
See you tomorrow, Blanket.
Good night, Anne.
I think Blanket's gonna be a crystal.
I can't believe I have to adjust this again. You're growing so fast.
I wanna be this big.
Oh, you will. Just one more adjustment. Arca is ready again.
Why do I have to wear that?
Because you are very special.
We'll always be together. Why do you complain?
Time to get up, Blanket. Blanket?
Yep.
Morning, Anne. Ready to go? What's wrong? Oh. Are you all right?
Why did this have to happen?
She was old. It was her time.
We had such a good talk with her last night. About the ether.
I'll have someone move her to the memorial.
Thank you. Well, let's go then.
Okay. Which way are we going then? I'm so confused.
Over here, Anne. We'll take this lift up.
Okay.
Bob wants the scrappers to gather his group. Once we turn off Banku's security system, they'll blow the tower ground wall.
Which way do you suggest we take?
If we want to keep out of Banku's way, we have to take the lower streets.
You know the lower streets aren't safe.
We'll make it. Let's go through
here. Let's go. I sense lost pieces.
I have it.
Uh-oh.
not powered.
I don't understand. Oh, baby boy. Right. Baby boy. What you doing? What you doing, baby boy? Come on. Yeah. Alright. There you go. I know it's not power, that's why I tried to cancel. Okay. Right. So I've got to take... See, so I've got to be able to get that one up there somehow. Yeah, I know. There we go.
Good teamwork.
It's all chaos. Bunk will make an appearance as a square.
I heard that the brother in the city was killed.
I've been here before.
An engineer called Daisy lives here. She was designing a rocket last time I spoke to her. Come on, there's an exit at the top of the staircase.
Yeah, she doesn't live there anymore.
Well, we can't get through here. I wonder if Bonku caused this mess. We can probably climb Daisy's rocket and get out that way. Is gone. I guess she finally launched it.
Flying to the ether. Is that even possible?
I guess we'll never know. And now we have to find another way to get out. What's that?
Anne! Lost pieces! Anne! A threat!
Get off me, please!
Help me! Anne!
I can't!
What's happening, Anne?
They're helping us!
Why are you thinking them? They almost devoured us.
Don't you see? They're not lost pieces anymore.
Well, how nice for them.
Bye, take care.
All right, can we move on, please? At least we're safe now. Let's hope they find some peace. You have some powerful friends, Anne.
I'm not sure. It must have been the caretaker.
Remember the last time we were here?
Don't remind me.
It wasn't that long ago.
Feels like another life. Come on, follow me.
you think you can convince me otherwise, you haven't met a belt before.
You're a rebel, and rebels are...
We're freedom fighters.
I want you off the streets. Who cares what you want?
Yeah, you don't fool us. Sounds like you've been hit on the head a few too many times.
All I want is to get back to the ether. Feel afoot again. All you want is to destroy my dream.
And that's all it is. Dream.
Take that back, or...
Or what?
Or I'll distill you. You think this isn't a real depleter?
You do it. You're a forgotten boot. A single boot. Your owner probably dumped you in a trash pile.
Don't talk that way about my owner.
No one cares about your owner.
Yeah, keep going. We sure showed them. Stupid, useless rebel.
What a pointless loss.
That was me. That boot was me.
Not anymore. Come on, we need to move on.
I can revive her. I just have to find a way down there.
Anne.
I can bring her back.
Are you ready to distill two forgotlings to revive one?
You're right. We better move on then.
So, what is the plan?
Getting inside the tower is not a problem. There's a secret entrance from my house.
We still need to get past security at two stations. Not to mention that lunatic gun forgotling.
Chief Inspector Magnum, I can handle him. We'll pretend you're my prisoner and he'll let us in. No questions asked.
Of course. The gun must let us straight through.
Can you trust me for once? I think you owe me that.
All right. Fill me in on the details, please.
If I told you now, you'd refuse to go.
Very encouraging.
Over this way.
Right behind...
Hey, it's the enforcer and rebel leader outside. Move it. I want to see you. It's killing him?
Not sure what they're doing. Hey, Billy. Go back to your room now.
Oh.
Don't act so innocent. You distilled our friend.
Did my job.
The enforcer. Oh, that settles it. I'm doing it now.
Wait.
Wait. Did you do, Norman?
I just did what the enforcer would have done.
Have you forgotten how she inspired us? She didn't distill the shoe or mop.
I guess she didn't distill any forgotlings, now I think about it.
Stop being such a painthead. That distiller has driven you mad with power.
Excuse me.
That walkie-talkie got what he deserved.
Quiet!
What do you think about this walkie-talkie business? You could influence it, you know.
I think I have an idea. I can revive that walkie-talkie if you want me to.
Well, maybe that's not such a great idea now I think about it.
She can't revive him. The Arca doesn't work that way.
It does now.
If that's true, maybe we shouldn't revive him. After all, he did distill one of our own.
I'll revive him no matter what you say. Wait!
We're racist! Master Bunku!
Get him!
Get away!
What just happened?
I'm not sure.
Let's go.
What the hell?
Nobody should really be wielding this power of the light.
Chief Inspector Magnum has gone mad. He's detaining just about everyone he meets. Ever since he heard the enforcers switch sides.
Jump!
I don't think I can make that jump!
Come on, Ann. You can do it. Just aim for my hand.
Look, Magnum's there.
Don't worry. I have a plan, remember?
About that. Isn't it about time you explain the details?
The plan is, you jump down there and I distill you.
What?
We pretend that I went undercover to catch you. And to prove that I'm really on Bonker's side, I distill you in front of everyone.
I was distilled once and that's more than enough. Let's just pretend that...
Magnum needs to see me distill you. He has no clue that I can bring you back now. I'll revive you as soon as we're on board the train to the tower.
You promise?
I trusted you with my life once, didn't I?
What do you want me to do?
We jump down in front of everyone, and I say something like... Mr. Fig! I finally found you! Prepare to be distilled! And you say...
Stay your hand! The darkness of your Arca shall never reach my soul!
Ridiculous.
Long live the freedom fighters!
Yes, exactly! I knew you had an actor in you. That was perfect.
Really? You think so?
Absolutely. Then I distill you, bring you on the train, and revive you.
All right, let's get to it.
Someone's up there. Lump him! How is this possible?
Mr. Fig, at last I have you. Your rebel leader days are over. Prepare to be distilled by me.
Oh, had I but known that the enforcer was on an undercover mission for Bonku and
so bad.
Side after all. She sure fooled me.
The end has come for you, Mr. Fig. I will now.
So, this is how it ends. The terminus of my life has arrived, taking the form of an adolescent damsel. Observe how the Lady of Anima prepares my inescapable doom.
Fig, what are you doing?
I have arrived at my day's cataclysmic conclusion.
Be quiet. I shall now.
Oh. Only you knew what I have seen with these, my eyes, what I have felt with these, my hands, what I have smelled with these, my nostrils. Never again shall I perceive any sensation of the...
No, you shall not, because I'm distilling you now.
What will be after the Anima Sectomy?
I knew you'd never switch sides. This was your plan. I told you, didn't I tell you? What a plan. What a scheme. What a talent.
Bravo, Enforcer.
Thank you. It's good to be back.
Something not right.
You're right. We have to celebrate.
No need. Everything is fine the way it is. The rebel leader was finally caught by me, the Enforcer. Let me just get him on the train to the tower, and you can all go about your business.
Yes, let's get on the train.
Plumbum, seal Fig in box.
Yes, seal in that no-good wooden traitor and get him on the train.
Just a moment.
And Dorser have not worry at all.
We can trust Plumbum with this Madam Endorser. Madam Enforcer. Allow me to escort you. I never imagined that my first time in the VIP lounge would be in your company, Madam Enforcer. Such an honor. It's over here.
Oh, great.
Where are you going?
All right, and we're going to call it there for the day, ladies, gentlemen, and Luxes. So you guys have a wonderful day. Thank you so much for watching. As always, feel free to subscribe, like, comment, all that jazz, and I'll see you next time.